So in our laboratory, we are focused in brain cancer, both primary tumors and metastatic tumors. These are tumors that are extracranial, that are not in the brain, but they tend to go to the brain to metastasize. What we do is we try to get as close as possible to the patient. And this is because there is a huge heterogeneity with these tumors. Each tumor of each patient is different. Not only that, the cells that are within that tumor are different, and they change with time. So we really need to know exactly in a particular tumor, in a particular patient, what are these its characteristics in order to know how to treat it. And so in this sense, we have two lines of research. One, we want to understand the molecular mechanisms of the tumor with a particular interest in the tumor microenvironment and immune system. And another line of research is to try to monitorize these changes in the tumor by using liquid biopsies for brain cancer. So we have a way of identifying novel therapeutic targets that eventually will become new compounds, new treatments for this type of tumors. We want to understand the mechanism of action of some of the compounds that are already in development in a clinic, and we have a beautiful integration with clinical trials and the oncologist leading these trials. And we are also very interested in looking for biomarkers that will allow us to select the patients that should be treated with a particular treatment, or to understand mechanisms of resistance in order to provide information about potential combinatory treatments. If we look at the treatments that are the therapies that are used today in cancer, all of them are based on basic science, on understanding the science of the disease, in this case cancer. And so we need to have a way to translate the research of the tumor, in this case, of cancer, to the patient as fast as possible. This is the concept of translational research. And so what we are doing is understanding, studying cancer from the patients that are undergoing treatment in our hospital, and then through that, go and generate new compounds, new ways of managing the patient for the benefit of them.